I'm going to talk about Return of the Jedi. Star Wars 5, Han Solo became an ice rock, so Luke became a Jedi. He is strong, he can use force, his force, but not perfect. Then he helped Han Solo. Han Solo is okay. After that, Luke went to Yoda to discuss his life. Yoda is old and weak, so he was dying. Luke noticed that Leia is my sister. Maybe. Then his loving feeling disappeared because sister. After that, everybody go to Death Star 2 to destroy again. They fight Death Star's people with local monster. Darth Vader fight to Luke. After that, Emperor fight to Luke. Then Luke become a loser. Then Darth Vader threw the Emperor in the space because Darth Vader become a Luke's father, real Luke's father. Darth Vader take off his helmet. I'm sorry, my son. It's very sadness. That's all. This story is finally finished. Thank you.